A child is recovering this morning after he was struck by a car in North Tulsa. Emergency officials tell us a young boy's foot was run over by a car near Owen Elementary. Around 8 o'clock this morning, a spokesperson for IMSA says paramedics treated the 10-year-old at the scene. He was transported to St. Francis Hospital. Now, at last report, the child was in fair condition.